So we have the Ninebot app, which I use for the Xiaomi M365 scooter. Here with my shopping. And what's happened today on the 25th of May 2018? Many companies are updating their privacy policy to comply with the European GDPR General Data Protection Regulation. And if they don't comply, which means to allow users much more access to their privacy data information, then there are consequences, not just for EU companies, but for companies outside of Europe. So Ninebot, being a Chinese manufacturer, I decided to provide an update, which I haven't yet installed, which will delete the fan moments from their European servers, as well as adding a privacy policy in the app. It looks like a knee-jerk reaction, but this is just how the app looks before that update is installed.
Up. Pop, 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 pop.